If we are to have a fulfillment of the pledge that our air force should not be inferior to that of any country within striking distance of these shores, then we must practice something of that concentration and vigor which is shown in the dictator countries. On the rock of the covenant of the League, alone can we build, high and enduring, the temple and the tower of peace.